are now exploring Eastern Mennonite University.
That's the chapel where we spoke. And this is the Eastern Mennonite University campus.